to the trophy trucks. All right. Top speed of 155. Weight of 5,700 pounds. Horsepower of 680. High performance and great suspension. Alright, see how many we got to start? We got two upgrades to start off with. Woohoo! It's a lot. Got some fire there. That's okay. Leo tires. RGC. Monster truck. And the 2XL games. I think we're going to have to go, not with the monster, no, not with the monster, with the 2XL Games truck.
Use the clutch boost to help you accelerate out of turns.
If you guys want to play this game, it's Xbox 360 arcade game, and I think you can play on Xbox One. Well, I mean, obviously,
into S turn. Into dip. Into medium right.
And if not, you can get to Xbox One.
Over crest. Into hard left. Into dip.
Thanks for stopping by, Grizz. If you pop back in here, it'd be cool. And if not, thanks for coming in. 342 points. So pretty much 19. We'll probably have about 400 some odd points.
Pick from one of five vehicle classes, ranging wheel buggies and rally cars, to my personal favorite, trophy trucks.
I know that already.
Use the experience points you earn to increase the performance of your vehicle.
Okay, three.
If your vehicle gets sideways, apply the handbrake and steer into the turn.
You told me this already.
It's a hard left. Overdressed into easy left.
keep my composure and walk all the way to the victory. Nice recoveries, right? Another 19 points. Next event, we are at 361 points. Next, we'll have 380 and 399. So we'll have almost 450 actually. Have about 438. Well, I hope that's not true. I hope AEW isn't already screwed. Go back to Chippewa, Michigan. Alright, we're 82% ways complete. What we got going on here? One miserable upgrade.
Use the XP you earn during a race to upgrade the performance of your vehicle.
I just did that.
Trust.
would be another win. We are golden. Got the next event unlocked, and we're sitting pretty at 380 points. Right, there we go. Huh. NASCAR records that will never be broken. Interesting. Let's get it. 86% in the grind. Just 2 hours and 12 minutes in. That's the engine door. It's time to drop. 3 gracious upgrades.
Off-road racing requires a lot of throttle control. Don't hold the throttle wide open all the time.
I know that.
Over crest.
Thank you. was close. Whew. Whew. Okay, that one had me sweating. That one had me sweating, everybody. Holy hell. But we got the win. Oh yeah, I feel great. I feel great. Thanks, Guardian Angel. Yeah. No kidding. No kidding, way to hold that streak down. That was scary.
Okay, let's get you up to speed on the five different classes of off-road vehicles.
Very good there, thank you.
Brakes? What brakes? We don't need no stinking brakes.
Okay.
Pitch the vehicle slightly in the air to land with all four tires at the same time. Into medium right. the hairpin right. Over crest.
All right. And we got it. Streak lives. That hurt. Hey, damn right that's nice. All right. 437 points that'll be. Total. This one's for all the marbles. Two. Alright.
Use the brakes for maximum straight line brake. Use the e-brake for more precise braking. Into easy left. Into easy left. right. Over crest. Into easy left. Into S-turn.
Defeated.
Hey man, congrats! I can't believe you won the championship. Now I'm not the only champion around here. Maybe try racing another season on a harder difficulty.
What was that? There's a harder difficulty? Well, I mean, there's pro, but yeah. Get trending. Get it trending. Hit it. Hit it. Oh yeah, folks. That's right. Hashtag undefeated, successful return. That was pretty chill. 2 hours and 40 minutes. And there go the credits. We don't have to watch them. So, there we go. There's programming, lead programmer, artist, AI tuning, intern, co-driver voice. Hey, it's Tony Sutterine. It's Tony Sutterine. What do you know? Usability and testing, CEO, president. There you go. 2012 was when this game was released. There you have it, folks. We have beaten Jeremy McGrath Offroad. 100%. Started off BI2D Mythic Invitational in Mythic, Utah. Finished in first place. Played on, I believe, actually, we played through the entire first couple of sets on the amateur set. Then went to Rock Springs, Wyoming for the General Tire Sportsman 200. Won that there. And we went to Chippewa Hill, Michigan for the Chippewa Hill Open. And it's first there. A Thunder Down Under in Zunac. A Pro Light Series. The first race in Pro Light Series. We won that. Then we came back for the General Tire Mint 400 in Chippewa Hill, Michigan once again. In the first. BITD Desert Challenge in Grand Crest, California. First there. Then we headed back to Rock Springs, Wyoming for the Silver Streak 300. And we can pick up a win there. The Lindbergh Winter Challenge in Lindbergh, Netherlands. That's pretty much my favorite track. Finished first there. Chippewa Hill 300. Finished first there. The Apache Run back in Mythic, Utah. Finished first there. And we headed back to Rock Springs, Wyoming for the Sunset Classic 400. Picked up another win there. Ridge Quest, California managed to keep the undefeated train rolling, taking home the win at the World Mail Express 250. And we headed on to the Rock Mint Park Rally. Took home the win there. The Ridgecrest Open managed to keep the undefeated streak alive, and what was probably our best running gig in the rally car. Did really good there. And then the Limelight 200, Lindbergh Neverland once again managed to get the win there. And of course, the KC Elite Midnight Special in Zunac, Ecuador, managed to stay undefeated there. And the Anniston Walker 500 back in Mythic, Utah, won there. Then we headed on to the final tier, which is the Trophy Truck. The Trophy Rally in Rock Springs, Wyoming, stayed undefeated. Things started getting harder. Madden Championship Series in Ridgecrest, California, we still managed to come out on top. The Squaw Peak Express 500, but things started to get real. Chippewa Hill, Michigan, we won. Where it got really real, the Zunac Rally Series managed to still come out on top, just barely. The Elisa Hall Invitational took us a real victory. Get on track there, and win by and win. And finally, to end it all, in the Lindbergh, Netherlands, the 2XL Games Championship. Ended up with a really comfortable lead there on the final lap, and managed to end it on a high note and remain. So I hope you guys had fun. I sure did. It was nice bringing it to you guys. And until next time, I'll see you guys. To follow, share the stream, watch it in post-production if you didn't catch it live. And most importantly, follow up support the channel. Check out the merch store at sinstream.com/store/firestar-heart. Check out the new merchandise we got there. Deadly Sins Podcast is coming soon. And, well, there you go. Support the channel on PayPal, Patreon, or Streamlabs if you're able to. With that being said, I'm gonna hop on out of here, folks. I'll see you next time. Peace! Peace out, fellas.